for fashion. You might think a tiny dainty bag on a man is not super cool. Well, this season, surprisingly, you'd be wrong. This is a super cool bag. You see how hot it looks on a fully grown Swedish man. Expert pro snowboarder and expert at what is cool and not super cool.